I am Lynne Kroger, pastor's assistant, semi-retired from Good Shepherd Lutheran Church after 48 years of ministry, which I celebrated in August of this year. I've been a member here since March of 1961. We joined the church in the morning, and in the afternoon our son, oldest son, was baptized here and became quite good friends with Pastor Peterson, who had called at our home almost immediately after we moved into the community. That was one of Pastor Peterson's strengths of welcoming everyone to the community and to Good Shepherd. And shortly after that, there became the opportunity to become his secretary, because the secretary at the time was leaving. And that's how I got started at Good Shepherd. And my ministries have just grown since that beginning. I started PrimeTimers, which is a ministry for those 55 plus. At the time I started that ministry, I was not qualified to be a member of that ministry because I wasn't 55 yet. But beginning widowers, I started this ministry because I have been a widow for 34 years. My husband died when I was young, and he was very young. There was nothing here for anyone that had lost a loved one. So I started that ministry by getting them together for a meal, and then it evolved into my grief sessions, which are held at least 3 times a year. It's become very important that this ministry continue here at Good Shepherd, because people need to come and share their grief and work through their grief. We've got to talk to one another and say hello to one another. Get involved in Good Shepherd. There are so many awesome ministries at Good Shepherd. People are looking for fellowship. They're looking for learning. They're looking to be involved. And this has been so stable in my life, and this is what has helped me. Love is very important in my life, and I love what I'm doing. I've always loved what I'm doing.